I found an old patient file from 1933 inside this abandoned sanatorium. The patient was only 15 months old and had been admitted for measles. Sadly, they passed away after being strangled to death by a cloth a nurse tied to their crib.